saved us $4,309 in the first year. That's 37.5% return on investment. Sounds too good to be true, doesn't it? Hi, I'm Andrew Ford, co-founder of Ford and Doonan Air Conditioning and now Ford and Doonan Solar. Today I'm going to explain to you how installing a low-cost solar system to your factory, office or warehouse can generate a return of 37.5% on your money. Let's start off with the somewhat unknown fact that government subsidies are available for commercial solar as well as residential solar. Now these STCs, as they're called, the larger the system, the more STCs are available for you. But the other thing about STCs is every year the federal government reduced the rate of the STCs until it's not as big an incentive as what it is right now. So the longer you leave investing in commercial solar, the more you're gonna have to pay out of your pocket and the less government subsidies. And let's be honest, we all love government subsidies in business because we don't get many of them. Before I explain the financial benefits of the solar to your business, let's not forget the most important part of this and why the federal government's subsidising it at all, and that is the environment. Your carbon footprint will be reduced and you're doing your part to help make our planet healthier, and you're helping your own brand too, because other businesses like doing business with green companies. Okay, let's get into the financial benefits and that ROI, return on investment, that I mentioned earlier. Today, I'm quoting the figures and numbers for the exact solar system that we installed to our Cardinia head office building that we're standing in right now. The system consists of a 20 kilowatts of panels connected to a 15 kilowatt three-phase inverter. The cost of the system totaled $23,500. But those STCs we spoke about, they reduce it by a massive $11,850. That's right, that's how much the federal government is currently subsidising new solar systems. So the net cost finishes up at just $11,500. Now remember, these solar systems last 15 to 20 years. So that means that $11,500 out of pocket. But then how much does it save in power reduction? The next question. Now, we've tracked our power bills before and after the solar system was installed. And we all know that aircon consumes a fair bit of energy, especially in the work environment and offices. So the summer months is perfect to complement your air conditioning to reduce those costs especially. Now, it's pretty obvious that the solar generates the most power around lunchtime, 12 o'clock part of the day, and decreases at either end of that scale. But that of course is the same time when your air cons are demanding the most energy to cool your building down. Okay, so we've tracked these power bills and this is the result. So in the summer of 19 and 20, we consumed over 181 days of summer, that much power. The summer of 2021, 3,681. So that saved us 3,747. Now of course in winter, the savings aren't as great. So they were only $562, but that gives us a total annual saving of $4,309 per annum. Okay, let's assume you may not have a spare $11,000 or $12,000 to invest in solar yourself. So don't disregard solar just yet, because there's the finance options. These can be arranged, and there's a number of choices of way to finance these. So there can be virtually no out-of-pocket expense to get your solar system installed. And in fact, the savings from the power will pay off the loan. So again, why wouldn't every business take this seriously and put one on their roof? So there you have it. That was a really quick rundown on how you can earn 37.5% return on your investment, and an investment that pays you for 15 years and longer. Interested? I hope so. We'd love you to visit our website, fordanddoonansolar.com.au, or contact any one of our 9 metro stores or our 3 country stores in the southwest, and they'll prepare an obligation-free proposal. And this will include calculating your potential benefits from the solar, as well as a firm price, and all done in a professional way. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. Hope you've learned a little bit. Thanks for listening. Have a fun and